when you enroll for animal care, you have to choose between the wild animal curriculum or the lab animal curriculum. The choice determines which courses you will attend in the final year of your bachelor's. There are many factors to consider before making your choices.
First, you should think of what species you want to learn about. Scientific research is not just about rats and mice. In the lab animal curriculum, you'll learn about how to care for rodents, but also fish, rabbits, poultry, cats and dogs.
Zoos and rescue centers may host hundreds of different species. We cannot teach you about all of them, but in the wild animal curriculum, you'll learn about a range of species from reptiles to large mammals. Another factor to consider is where and who you will work with. Caretakers are needed to carry out enrichment and training programs, as well as for the day-to-day management of captive animals. A deep knowledge about wild animal behavior and ecology will allow you to work in the most advanced institutions, where you will work alongside veterinarians and zoologists.
The scientific community is paying increasing attention to the welfare of the animals involved in research, and caretakers are increasingly sought for by research facilities worldwide. With the skills and knowledge acquired in the lab animals curriculum, you can make a huge difference in the quality of life of these animals, and you will learn how to work with biologists, medical doctors, and veterinarians.
After you completed your animal care bachelor's, you may want to continue onto a master's course.
In Italy, both curricula give you direct access to the master's course in husbandry and animal technology.
But you also have other options.
During the lab animal curriculum, you will attend courses on animal behaviour, pathology and care and management of animals in clinical settings. If you want to continue your studies in the biomedical or clinical field, the lab animal curriculum is the best choice for you.
In the wild animal curriculum, you will attend courses on behavior, ecology, and care and management of wild animals. If you want to continue your studies into conservation, ecology, or natural sciences, the wild animal curriculum is the best choice for you. If you need more information, send us an email or visit our website.